Did you know? Luca Pacioli, an Italian mathematician, is known as the father of modern accounting. He published the first accounting textbook in 1494. He was the first one to provide full information on the double entry accounting methods.